Hello, my name is Dong Chan Yang. I'm a student of Christ in Republic of Korea. I talk about Dr. Strangelove in the 1964 film, Dr. Strangelove, or How I Learned to Stop Worrying and Love the Bomb, the movie of Stanley Kubrick. Dr. Strangelove is a wheelchair-bound ex-Nazi nuclear war expert. He's from Germany, and his strange name, Strangelove, is from his German name, Michael D. Liebeck. In the film, he serves as President Mofley's scientific advisor in the war room. His character is an amalgamation of some German-American scientists who transferred to America after World War II. He's a funny guy. He's a patient of alien hand syndrome. His right hand, in ominous black glove, doesn't follow his will. Sometimes his right hand tries to strike him, or make a Nazi salute, which is banned in the US. So, if his right hand doesn't follow his will, he tries to stop his hand. The scene when he put himself from his right hand, which tried to strangle him, is one of very funny scene, like this. But he is not a funny guy. He is also an indicator of real world. He is a mad scientist, so he never considered about the other peoples who have no way to protect themselves. He's saying, we can make a bunker which can protect themselves, and we can make a bunker which protects politicians and other eugenic people from nuclear dust. This remains us a real world's quality. Then we should think about his as a metaphor of a science. His body doesn't follow his will, his leg doesn't operate at all, and his right hand battered him and trying to steal him. This brings us the image of scientists who just follow order of government or company, which is against his own will. So I think Dr. Strangelove is the best character who described a world in the Cold War. That's the reason why I chose him for my presentation. That's all of my presentation, and thank you for listening.